Okay, hey, we gotta record now, cause there's a number of people like watch my stream somehow. All right, let's get this going. Mid, but people a lot of AP, so lethality would probably be good this game. Like a Janna. I need a ninja heal at the end. We have a Caitlyn with exhaust. That's kind of silly. Oh, whatever. How do Hellblade is the only room currently the Senna she's using, so. I'm uninstalling stuff on this computer because Windows is complaining. Know where to install stuff at. But at the same time, it has a bunch of nonsense on my computer. Honestly, I'll never get here. It's fine. Open office, putty. Nope. Xbox bar. Like, there's like, oh, Unity. Okay, so that's actually the problem. So, Unity probably hasn't installed many versions of Unity, so that's probably Microsoft Edge support. Whatever. Hey, we got a game. Alright, we got that, did that. Okay, I have to buy this build since I have no mana regeneration. I have to buy the mana, the tier, and I have a limited tank that I'm out and about because I'll never regenerate at all. That's fine because approach velocity is like really sick. How short a big brain it was. I was a little slow on the trigger, you know? Stop, we're chasing. Okay. Oh, she double up, man. Double up. You got dominance this lane, so you can drop a control ward right there. Requires dominance. You cannot just drop control wards willy-nilly. Gonna get behind my guy, maybe use him for a, okay, well, let's use him for a shield, but he moved. That's nothing you can do about your ally. My ally was properly aligned. He got a little micro heal when he got one tag on the tower. It's not very important. We're lighting that guy up a little bit. Seems there's like a jungle gang coming down our way. So we're gonna back it up a little bit. Oh yeah, it's a jungle gang. Jungle gang. Some boots in this place. Get back to lane. And then after this, I'll start lighting up with damage. Crab's not gone. Damn it, what the hell? They're just chilling in, like, what the frick? I'm gonna hear, dude. Just lane. Clowns. Should be able to blow stuff up there. Good stuff there. Woo! Nice work. Freaking Shaco, dude. Damn it, what the frick, dude? Get off of here. Frickin' A, dude. They hit me with a frickin' alt. Frickin' Shaq. Dude, he's like parked down here. Oh man, that hit pretty far. Oh shit, it's gonna get me, right? Oh, damn it! Whoa, she hit... Where'd she get killed some gear at, man? By me. Damn it. Deep. Oh wait, dude, they might be losing on purpose, people. I always compliment them because they open up really good. Yeah. And then they send everybody there, don't stop Atlas. I'm gonna go mid. Maybe not. I need armor of some sort. There's Sacco. What the hell? The frickin' A. Four bot. Hey, look at this. These guys have some really, really perverted names, dude. Look at this. Let's see. This guy has a D word for name. This guy has a D word for name. This guy has, like... There's, like, three perverted names in this game. So, like, they are losing on purpose? Okay, so... Okay. Let's lose our purpose, people. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna try and steal Baron. We're not winning this one. Get some armor. Okay, so we got some armor for that guy. What the hell? Yeah, there's a guy, man. Straight, like, dude. It's just a freaking run from battle, man. Okay. Yo, don't run from place. She just ran out of battle. Okay, that my team's losing on purpose. Oh god, man. All right, anyway, there we go. We'll deal with it. I get it ready to steal Baron. She could pick up a shock or something. Yeah, so my Caitlyn's not trying to win. I always compliment them too. Like, oh, hey, doing a good job, right? Because they want to get compliment. Get away with more stuff with compliments. So it's like, I'm not complimenting anybody anymore. love getting the dragon to shoot them. Shoot them a little bit more. That's a dead. Oh, shit. Katrina's behind us. Katrina behind us. Okay, they're leaving, dude. Like, do you see that? They just left. They could have seized that tower right there, and they're just like, they would rather go back and do whatever. Whatever, dude. You guys don't even make any sense. It was like a non-macro play. Who wants plates? Not us, guys. We'd rather just walk around the river a little bit. Freaking Kate lost tower already. Alright. There we go. She did it, because, like, I was wondering, like, why my guy, like, not landing alongside me? Okay, well, maybe she doesn't get it, you know? Oh, no, they're losing on purpose. These guys are 100% losing on purpose. What they do is they like to make it so it's hard for me to tell, and then they send, like, everybody at me. Like, we didn't just get camp. We got, like, four-man ganked and stuff. Like, like a non-stop camping and a four-man gank. And, like, well, by itself, that's fine. Whatever, dude. Whatever, dude. Like, they... Oh, God. Hold on. They do the weirdest ass edge riding, too. Like, you see? Like, where they're... Okay, you guys just go in some more down there, Caitlin. Someone just sent a warning ping, and I have pings muted. That's a hack. But every ping is muted, and there's a warning ping getting through that shit. Ways you know you're being hacked. Okay, your character starts stutter-stepping. For no reason at all. Somebody hacked. Turn the hacks on and off. Can you hit me with that alt? No, but I think we got ADC. These people hacking right now. ADC? I get it back. I gotta get out of here and get back. I don't want to get this right now, but it'll help me gold generate and stuff. There we go. I'm coming back in. I want to get this. I get this. Alright, we could have chased her down, but who wants to do that? Oh shit, there's that guy. Gotta get away from Mordecai there. He will kill me, and that'll be like one more death on my thing. That's all I care about. What kill is the one? Should not be there. This is not a good place to fight. Places that are good to fight, this is not one of them. Alright, got that guy. Alright, these guys are not, they're totally, I don't know. How do you say someone's losing on purpose when they're with a bunch of kills like that? Damn it, get off it, Katrina. Damn it, the freaking A. Where the hell did that girl even come from? Alright, so there you go. Ugh. Now I get to get Madras. Like, there's not a break in a point when we're playing with Lose My Purpose people that you can do stuff. Like, look how much AP shit that is. I almost want to sell my armor just to get Madras. So I sell my boots to get Madras? I need to get Madras somehow, like right now. Yeah, we're gonna get Merc Treads, I guess. Freaking A, dude. This is stupid. Make a Merc Treads. And then after that, still need more Madras. Hex Shrinker, right? No. I don't know. I have to get rid of my tier, I guess. Okay, Merc tries and then. Don't shoot the thing. Then why they stop chasing? What the frick are these guys from? Like they're just like watching me like Mordekaiser coming up. They could have chased. What the hell? Like you could tell that's freaking weird, right? Like there's like really low health. There's a one silver health guy, and most silvers are gonna be chasing after a one silver health guy right next to him, but they don't. They walk away from it. Like hey, I run away. Anyway. Get back to it. Like these games make no sense. You like, you when you're out, when you're like you're trying to like get. Oh shit! This guy's shooting me. Like there needs to be someone at mid. Like what the hell? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like people are playing like completely goofball, like deliberately. All right, hold on. Lane. I'm still buying the stupid. Potions. They didn't go. They're not guarding towers. Well, these guys don't make any sense. All right, heal these guys a little bit. I don't want to fight that Mordekaiser. Frick that, man. We gotta get this top lane. Why is everybody chase? They chase after my farm, but they won't chase. They won't lane with me when I have to group fight with their chance. My farm for you, sir. Go. Maybe consider. I know that's probably a good place to go for him. I suck. Could have got farm. No, I want to put a misplaced ward instead. That's way cooler. I'm not going anywhere near that. Ooh, sweet. Okay, here we go. I just walked past it. That's the most dumb teleport. World's most dumb teleport strike. Gonna make a break for it. I've seen this one a million times. Oh yeah. Let's pop a heal. Let's go. Better ingredients. Pop a heal. I just have to drop this somewhere. Couldn't hurt to be here. Alright. What can I get that's awesome? Nope. Turn through. Whatever, look at that. After that, what's a good. Oh, I'll, you know what? Since I got the health, I'll be able to get myself a hex drinker. I think it's my last game of League of Legends. Lord of Jesus. What the hell? Why would I want Internet Explorer? What the hell? This is a bunch of crap. My computer up there is trying to install Internet Explorer for a reason. Well, that's not our guy. That would be their guy. Not fair, my guys. Internet Explorer. You know, Internet Explorer alert. Alright, we've been slain. It's okay. Alright, I'll get slain. There we go. Slain's real. Slain's real. Excellent. Alright, I need. Now I need to get, come on, man. Alright, I got enough mana right now. This was a really. Really weird opener. I got my pigeonhole. I got myself pigeonhole. I'm out of the pigeonhole now. I generally want to open up Madras first, but I'm like, I got 300 for gold. You know, might as well go. Like, and it ended up being like a thorn. It's not good there. Dude, you know what? I should be going this if I go two armor because it has the build. I have the ability with Ingenious Hunter to use that over and over again. You know. And get some clues to those people, their whereabouts. Ooh, I forgot I have a, I have an umbral, so I'm gonna have to scan for wards. Yeah. That's good enough for me. Oh, there's a Janda over there, so there's probably some wards near her. There's also a lot of. Like freaking traffic over there too. Sort of here. Oof. That's not good. Not a good place to be. Come on, man. That's a bug that's really annoying me. Dear Jesus, help me go through this day pretty good. Dude, you can take a Shaq out really hard with a freaking Umbral Glaive. It's almost as bad as a Teemo, dude. He's like, I'm putting a block here. Well, thanks for the gold. It does nothing. His boxes do nothing when you have an Umbral Glaive. It actually is a hard counter, dude. Umbral Glaive's a hard counter to Shaco. You heard it here. Like, people didn't already know. I just found out just now. Wow, that's actually pretty awesome, right? Sweet. Okay, now I get myself my Hexa Drinker. Oh, do I get a Hexa Drinker? Or do I get my. This is 30 armor, 30 madras. Oh, man. I need to get that. I need to get damage because I have so much loss in this. Any CS get mastery points. The more CS you get. 5 mid. 5 mid. Like. Okay. Okay, now we're in trouble. Why don't you just go mid? It's like, that's, you pop an inhibitor, man. Like, these guys are ashamed they have a Baron buff. Hey, let's not use the Baron buff to actually siege a tower. Let's just, you know, like, they'll help me farm some creeps a little bit better. Oh, didn't get anything there. A failed fishing. I got pegged with that pretty hard. Trying to get out of here pretty far. Jeez, Vinny's. What are these guys even doing, right? This is like a nonsense. Like, I think the reason it's nonsense fight is because, like, I'm losing on purpose. This is like complete nonsense. None of this makes any sense, you know? That's the thing with nonsense, it doesn't make any sense. It's like the opposite of sense, it's having no sense at all. I don't want to put that there. I don't care, dude. Wait, he's gonna walk into the jungle now? Okay. We have Baron buff and they can't, like, they've suddenly lost the ability to, like, function in society. Coming for you, Mordekaiser. Now my guys are running away. Hey guys, you know it helps if you get pentakill if you don't book it. He's like, I got him. Finally got that menace. In the battle, in the grouping of bad guys, they're like, yeah, we finally got you. Excuse me. This is actually really powerful now. My guy's just booked. I want to get a pentakill. My guy's like, we have escaped. Like, killing sprees right now. Get out of there. Get out of there. Alright. What's my CDR at? 39. That's not even very good CDR. There's a freaking thorn mill in there. I think I would have had an extra 15. For see if there's any words I overlooked over here. Well, generally there is. I'll leave Gromp. Too close to Mordekaiser. Aha, I've been here. He's like, who's over there? Not me. I'm gone. I'm like the wind. Gone with the wind is gone with the wind, man. They might not be hackers because they're very much biasing. I'm gonna get the epicenter of death here. Dude, that was actually I had a reaction there. That was the first time I played League of Legends. I felt like I did something awesome. I just double killed a freaking Mordekaiser. Woo! That was a good game. I'm gonna say that was gonna be one of my good game here.
Umbraglave just freaking wrecks everything. Welcome to the train wreck known as Umbraglave and Ingenious Hunter with Mana Moon. Dude, I should get myself. I should start trucking and do some real damage to these guys. I should sell something and get how much into Eclipse? Oh, dude, look at that. What's your glyphs? What's your glyphs cost? 3,100? I almost got that. I just want to sell something. What I saw. Nope, that's mine. You can have that. 3,100. What do I sell to get rid of that? Dang it, man. It's a tough one. The boots? Boots and get Ghostblade? Oh, we can boost, sell boots and get Ghostblade. That's where we go. And this. I don't know if I want to fight those two guys clumped together. Just want to tag you and run. I wanted to tag you and run. Oh, run! Dude, how, like, my guy's not running. I had, like, oh, because I don't have boots. That explains why. Everybody's singing. I've never heard so many Zhonya's go off at once. Wow. Let's try and make it. Oh, let's let it. All right. Well, hey, they weren't losing on purpose, people. It was just a really weird. They just didn't know what they're doing. That's how low elo this is. Recovering from losing on purpose, people. Mean, she did good. I mean, they had some really weird names. Hey man.
We gotta get Sandcell in here.
Oh yeah. Might be a conf we might not be able to get five this early. Oh no, it's Saturday though, so there are people to bump.
We call Sandcell?
Well, let's try and get like at least one more person in here, like from some 32, some 22, the video game master. But I'm not gonna focus on the horn much. I got like stuff to do. Hey, what's up, man?
Here's Santo.
Yeah, but can we get?
Santo's here.
Will we end up?
Easy win.
Will we end up getting five people? We don't need a five person right now, though. We do get monastery people. I mean, they don't know. I'm gonna stop streaming.
Okay.
I'm gonna